Data Cloud is a platform which allows businesses to unify all their customer data so that they can have a trustful, comprehensive view of all their customers in a single experience. As a part of Salesforce Data Cloud, there were a couple of challenges that we saw that we could see the storage browser for S3 address for us, primarily around the lines of data management and navigation, to remove data silos and enable an easier access for file management. The solution that we will be developing on top of Storage Browser for Amazon S3 will help our customers more seamlessly connect with their external sources, specifically their S3 tenants. We will be able to provide our customers a single source of truth for all their unstructured data and files within the Salesforce platform, along with a provisioning data access for them, and also help our customers browse, upload, download, copy, and delete their files within the cloud platform. Best of all of this will be made possible in a simple and intuitive interface. Building on AWS ensures both our customers and developers alike are using services that scale with ease and are reliable in nature. And it also makes sure that our developers are no longer focusing on managing and developing IT infrastructure and can actually focus on creating true customer value. Creating unified and easy-to-use experiences are critical to our team at Data Cloud, and we are always exploring new ways to provide the best experience for our customers. And we see the Storage Browser for S3 as one of these tools that we can leverage and benefit from to deliver the experiences that our customers desire.